charge them what she has done. Lost in her twilight, watch her move from star to star. And I wonder why it feels so right. She's so beautifully broken, barely see the flaw. Especially from a distance, which is always how I fall. Why do I fall for the dangerous ones, the ones that never learn to let go? Why do I lie to myself, pretend that I can break her? I'm not afraid.